Hello guys, this will be the last oil change video for this car. The job itself is not difficult, only that you need a scan tool to monitor the gearbox temperature while changing the oil. Now is the main question, how often you need to change oil? As you know, the manufacturer states that the oil is lifetime, and I'm sure nothing critical will happen if you won't change your oil for years. Those ZF gearboxes are quite reliable and durable. For example, my old 7 series have 500,000 kilometers on the odometer, and the gearbox still runs quite well with slight shifting defects. But for sure, your gearbox will wear out much faster if you won't change the oil regularly. The older ZF oil change instructions stated that the oil in 8HP45Z should be changed every 80 to 120,000 kilometers, and for the M cars more often. The later revisions of the same instructions at present doesn't have these figures anymore. The only place now where you can find the oil change interval is the oil spec manual. It says that the oil should be changed every 150,000 kilometers. But I will stick to the old interval and change the oil at 90,000 kilometers. Okay, let's get into it. Lift the car and remove splash guard. Remove the fuel plug. Remove the drain plug and drain the oil. As far as I recall, only around 4.5 liters were drained, and the total oil quantity of this gearbox is 8.5 liters. You need a special oil changing machine if you want to change all of the oil in one go. I will drain, refill oil several times to maximize the fresh oil ratio. Now it's time to replace the filter. Remove the side protection plate. Unscrew all of the oil pan bolts and remove oil pan. Oil filter is integrated into the oil pan. I've bought a ZF oil pan. It comes with all of the bolts, plugs and the proper instruction. The brand is still Filtron, as on my old 7 series. Clean the mating surface using degreaser or a brake cleaner. Install the new oil pan. Replace the bolts and torque them down to a 10 Nm pattern, starting from the middle towards the outer sides. BMW manual has a bit of different torque technique, but I will stick to the ZF manual. It has all the info you need. I've bought 10 liters of ZF lifeguard fluid 8. I will use my hand pump for this. Now you need to hook up your scan tool and read the gearbox temperature. It should be in the range of 30 to 50 degrees Celsius during the whole oil change procedure. If it's cold, then take a drive. If it's hot, then give it time to cool down. Pump in the fresh oil until it starts to leak from the fuel plug. Start up the car and run through each of the gear for 10 seconds or so. Place the gearbox in parking or neutral. While the engine is still running, add some more oil until it drips out from the fuel plug. Select drive and wait for a minute or so until the old oil would mix with the new one. Switch off the ignition. Several hundred milliliters of oil will drain from the fuel plug. Start the ignition and pump in some fresh oil until it starts dripping. Run through all the gears again. Switch off the ignition to drain the excess oil. Repeat this boring procedure many times until you will consume all of the fresh oil. Replace the fuel plug with a new one and torque it down to the spec. Assemble the car and give it a test drive. It is not required to do the adaptation reset. That's it, and thanks for watching.